Hi, my name is Eero Ylivakkuri from Ore Refineries.
And I'm Jesse Sipola from Ore Refineries.
You might remember me from such projects as the XXX Group.
And me from Oshipala Excavadora Beta Forging Performance.
That was a great show.
Thanks.
Hey, you might be a designer, and if you are, you have possibly considered about designing a set of chairs at some point of your career. But we are here to tell you that it's not mandatory. It comes through your educational system. Hey, following this small, simple tutorial, even you can learn how not to design chairs.
Find a place to sit in the wilderness. Or if you can't reach the wilderness, find a place to sit. Think about the amount of time you spend when designing a chair. Think about the amount of stuff you could have done when you were not designing chairs. And remember, if you really want to sit in a good way, you should just possibly renovate an old chair to suit your needs. Take your time. Wouldn't it be just possible to imagine that we already have enough chairs for everyone? And it's more a logistical problem on how to get these chairs to places where people want to sit. If you are really into sitting, shouldn't you be repairing broken chairs? It's that simple.
So, did you ever think it was so simple?
This blows my mind. Ore Refineries is challenging all designers in the world to host a year of no chair design. Let's do it together. We can do it. Send us an SMS of the activities you're engaged in where you're not designing chairs. 5 designers will be rewarded with complimentary Dickinson Design and Craft diplomas. It's that simple. Yeah. Are you gonna send me an SMS?
Of course.
Let's do it together.
Oh, man, that's okay, man.